What up, man? Also, your boy Shocker360 from Man Also's Upcom. And guess what, guys? We got the new team ratings for Madden 15, and we're gonna go ahead and get started, as you guys can see here, with the Minnesota Vikings, guys. And if you guys are those type of players that love to switch between quarterbacks, you're gonna have Matt Castle, Christian Ponder, Teddy Bridgewater, who are solid options under the center. Also, the receiving core is pretty nice. Greg Jennings, Jerome Simpson, and potential breakout Cordarrelle Patterson. Also, you got Kyle Rudolph, who can hold it down to the tight end position as well. But guess what? Don't forget about your playmaker, Adrian Peterson, who can carry the load all day and just pound the rock for massive yards, guys. And if you have a running or rushing mentality like I am, I could definitely help you guys out and get a lot of, or win a lot of games with Adrian Peterson. But anyways, defense is where we're lacking here with the Vikings. They only have very few playmakers on defense, but a lot of young talent like Sharif Floyd and Xavier Rhodes and Chad Greenway, who can lead the defense and hopefully lead the Vikings to some wins. So guys, defensively, by the overall that I'm looking here with the Minnesota Vikings, I do not plan on playing with them, guys. Let me know what you guys think. What are your, would you play with the Minnesota Vikings, or would you skip them in the first couple of weeks? If I were you guys, I would definitely wait like a month or two till I got my offensive game plan and defensive game plan to start messing around with this lower rating teams. But you guys really want to challenge yourself and start winning games at the online ranked games or tournaments or whatever, go ahead and try them out. Maybe they got something that I don't know about them yet, but I think they're going to be a struggling team this year in Madden 15. So let me know what you guys think, your opinion here in the comment section. And also, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Later, it's your boy, Shocker360 from Madden.com. And don't forget, if you guys want me to talk about a certain team, go ahead and post it here in the comment section, and we'll go ahead and get it done. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe down here below for more tips, more strategies, more schemes, more gameplays, more tournaments, and more giveaway prizes. Later, it's your boy Shocker360. Hit that like button. Don't forget, comment, and subscribe.